I can see a time coming relatively soon where this high bandwidth, real-time generative media becomes more and more important, whether we're using it for signal processing, so things like source separation or denoising of audio, maybe for a hearing aid or some other kind of assistive device, maybe for entertainment, doing things like captioning on device is possible now. But what about generating video? Like if you're playing a video game, even the kind of consumer gaming GPUs now use some generative stuff to augment the resolution of things that are being rendered because it's cheaper to do that than to do the high resolution rendering from the beginning. So I think over time we're going to see more of that high bandwidth stuff happening on the edge that then negates the justification to send that stuff over the network. And so you mentioned compression. Like, what if instead of when I video chat someone, I can just send like a still photo every 5 seconds and the rest of the frames get filled in generatively on the target device? Does that unlock some kinds of applications that weren't possible before? So I'm quite curious what that's going to look like.